What is goody, BB?
King, are you?
Welcome to the stream and the video. Dang, it's been like, I don't know, 5 years since I uploaded. It is what it is, bro. Hey, we on YouTube Shorts now. We on freaking TikTok. We on Kick. We ain't even on Twitch no more. We on Kick. Do we go back to Twitch? Maybe one day, because this Kick gonna stay forever. Let's find out. Hey, but we messing with Kick right now, so we on Kick. So make sure you go on kick.com/ what would you anyway, make sure you know, hit that, you know. Anyway, bro, we're playing the Expanse. It's a new Telltale game. We had to get into it, bro. You know, we played everything that they made. That's a lie. We only played The Walking Dead and The Wolf Among Us, but we still got to play everything else. But I'm glad we got another game like this, and I hope a Life is Strange game come out next. But anyway, it's been a minute, so make sure you play my shit.
Took it to the head, now I'm feeling tipsy. We don't go dumb. We go 51-50. Took it to the head, now I'm feeling kind of tipsy. We don't go dumb. We go 51-50.
Let's celebrate.
What are we celebrating?
Our last mission.
I've heard that before.
I think we're cooler.
This is the one. By the end of the day, all of us are gonna be fucking rich, but mostly you and me.
It's another wreck.
It's not just any wreck. The UNN Urshanabi. Dropped off the map less than a week ago. No distress call. Those UNN pricks never come out this far unless they're carrying something.
No lag, no lag, no lag, no lag.
Aren't you one of those UNN pricks?
Easy. If I'm still one of those UNN pricks, then you're still an OPA.
Alright, we're just gonna start from here. It's okay, no lag. That's
right. Bounty on your head. But the past is the past.
The past is the past. Why didn't you take it? The bounty.
I knew you were worth more.
Should we play with controller?
Anybody who could piss off someone that dangerous must be pretty fucking valuable.
Sit back. Let's see.
Anderson Dawes is a gangster and a killer. It's not hard to piss off a man like that.
It didn't even.
Well, his loss is my gain.
Just want to make sure you're not having second thoughts about our deal.
No, come on. We're equal partners. We pay the crew, the costs, and the overhead. The rest is 50-50. You and me. We've got a good thing going here. Nobody fucks with you, which means nobody fucks with me. And hell, if this score is what I think it could be, you've got the deal of the century. Now drink.
How do I select the bottom ones?
Sank.
Yeah, wait, let me scroll
down.
Whatever
the fuck you people say.
Close enough. Time to rally the crew for Cox's latest, last mission.
Alright, say that.
I should start by briefing Khan.
Okay. Look at a Telltale game, bro. Hold on. This sensitivity. Nasty as hell. Hold on. What's up, Khan?
Khan, new orders from the captain.
I know. He already sent me the coordinates.
Captain thinks that this could be
last score we'll ever need. All of a century. I got the pep talk from him.
What's our ETA?
It depends.
On?
On what?
On how long you plan to waste my time.
My fault.
Oh dear. I made the lackey upset. Forgive me.
Oh, you gotta scroll for look. You see how like it's showing up and down? I thought I had to boot the. You said shut up and play the game. You right? Let me see. Play it off.
Fashing Fong. You will bet. I'll bet it to you eventually.
You want to braid somebody's hair? Go find Maya. I'm busy. We're nearly there. The debris field is massive.
God damn.
It'll take me a minute to navigate.
Why is she so mad?
Somebody blew that ship to hell and back.
I should check the command console for more information on the Urshanabi.
Crazy.
Time to find the rest of the crew.
I can do everything now.
Arlen said he put all this away. What was it, 3 days ago? Lazy jetman.
Shit, I'm not even exactly sure what we doing in this game or what's the point.
Of course. Cox needs to get his beauty rest before he gets back to work.
Oh, Cox
doing
is the...
nothing.
Where is he? So he's the captain who we're talking to? The one we almost threw off the ship? I wonder what happened. Let's find out on me. Gross ass water animation. Alright, what's this?
I used to suit up in the prep room with everyone. But I've seen Arlen's and Rayan's asses enough for one lifetime. Now, I keep my vac suit in my room.
Makes sense. Alright, where am I? Mess hall. Med bay. Oh, we gotta go to med bay. Oh my god, what happened to Virgil?
Virgil.
Aw, damn.
Exo drummer.
Usually medics only know enough to plug that thing in and rig up the morphine dispenser.
Well, I took a course in autodoc repair during my residency. Useful for work outside the medical system.
Say that.
It's been giving me abnormal readings since series, but I finally know why. The laser crystal's badly occluded.
This looks like the kind of job that Maya would kill for.
While Miss Castillo can no doubt install a new crystal, I'm afraid we'll need a new one first.
Where we get it?
I can only imagine what ancient welding equipment the captain dug this stone out of. But we'll need a high-quality gem for surgical work.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Talk about crystals.
Why his face smooth as shit?
What is it this time, El Dorado? The Fountain of Youth? Let me guess. The Falcon Horde of Venus?
God damn.
The UNN Urshanabi. Cap believes there's something valuable on board. Something special.
Do we want to invite that kind of attention?
We'll be fine. In and out. No games.
I'll monitor any data you send back, and I'll be here to patch anyone up, should it come to that.
Say that. You know where I can find the twins? Figure it out on my own. Got you. Copy.
What's your excuse this time? You not get enough sleep? You need some aqua caca, huh?
Ow! Just let me go. It just fell, okay?
Well, I tell you!
Little brother, big brother.
Tinsha, you stupid prick! Quit fucking up!
Boss man! Make him stop!
Shut it, Okaka!
Carry on. I'm enjoying the show.
Alright.
See, Pashanwala? Even Exo agrees.
Okay, okay. For the god, brother.
He must have been born like 1 second.
Listen up.
Older.
Nah.
He's a big bro, I
Fuck
guess.
That. I'm tired of rooting around in the dumpster for that Inya.
Cox promised us a real payday. He said, give me 3 months and you never have to work again. He said...
He said... This the next job. And he the boss man.
Just like Ceres. Bossing everyone around. Only this time no dolls to keep you on the leash, yeah?
Know what, he hitting his brother? I'm about to smack his shit. Lean ass.
This isn't Ceres. On the ship, I'm the Exo.
cool CO farm.
Shit. I was only fucking with you, Kopeng. Come on, Baratna.
I made an enemy. That probably wasn't smart, but it is what it is. It is what it is. I'll smack him real quick. Kibble him, bitch. That shit look nice. He is.
Food in the belt is never fancy.
Is it good, though?
But my stomach still turns when I look at this mush.
Oh, God. Hey, I should never hit you, my boy. Hey, my fault. That's probably gonna bite me in my ass, ain't it?
ETA, 5 minutes, drummer.
Will do, boss man. Headed back to my room to suit up now.
Alright, get right. God damn, put the suit on fastest.
Where are you going to go, Kamina? Huh?
Anywhere but here. With anyone but you.
Who should talk to her, Dad?
Hate me all you want. You are many things, Beltaloda, but you are not a traitor. You love your belt. And right now, belt is me.
Well, I heard that like the first episode is like super slow, but it picks up. So only one way to see.
I'm busy. You're late. Quit tinkering and get your helmet. We're about to push off. Fucking make me.
Oh, we look the same almost.
Martian? With the mouth that only knows how to kiss ass and spew caca.
Alright, let's get right.
I already beat Arlen's ass today. Guess Virgil can handle one more patient.
Alright, let's get right. Give me a quick time event. I'm on this shit. On that. Wait, are we actually fighting?
I should put you in the brig for this.
You'd have to catch me first.
Only want me to cut the same thing twice? Okay, simple. What else I gotta press?
Cutting thrust. Prepare to enter float in 3, 2.
Oh, nah.
Come on. Let me hear it.
You got me.
Come on.
Fuck yes. Finally.
This ain't Lion King, bro. King Jiki.
Pinja, again. You were kicking my ass for a minute.
They ain't give me a chance.
Thought you had me again.
They ain't give me a chance.
That was a good move.
Bro, that shit was weak as hell.
But if we were playing for keeps, I would have headbutted you at the end there.
And if we were playing for keeps, I would have smashed your brittle belter bones up against the ceiling.
Don't believe everything they taught you in the Martian Navy. My bones are just as strong as yours.
I didn't believe a single thing they taught me at that fascist brainwash factory. That's why I'm here with you, brittle bitches.
We all gonna die. I know something bad's gonna happen.
Arlen and Rayan have begun breaching the airlock off the bridge. Once we're in, we are
going
to-
Holy shit, Io! Usually Io is covered up by these dust streams that fire off from its poles after volcanic activity. But it's clear as day.
It's hard for me to look at these moons without thinking about the Earther research colonies exploiting all the resources on them and giving nothing to the belt.
That's fucked up.
Oh, I just ruined that for her. My bad.
I usually only look for what could kill me out here.
but it's nice getting to see it through your eyes. Even if they're the eyes of an inner who doesn't know her ass from her oxygen valve.
That's crazy.
You mean an inner who pile-drived your ass into a ceiling, right?
You got me. Oh, damn, y'all watch it.
Let's head out.
Oh, God.
Just remember to...
Woohoo!
I'm not building any I'm not building any connection with anybody on this. I know how these games are, bro.
As I was saying, remember to keep your weight back when you land.
Still, not bad for an inner who's barely been in the belt for a month, eh?
Reminds me when Rayana and I were learning to spacewalk. One time, he crashed right into the hull and shit his back suit.
Shut it! Koya! Whoa!
Airlock is open, Exo.
That gotta feel weird, good. Bro.
Let's see what we have in here.
In space, how could you tell if you're upside down or not? Never mind. Hold on, we inside. I still have no idea what this
fucking table scraps. It's crazy.
I got that Fetty wop.
Just breathe. Keep your head down. It's okay.
Come on, now say like puke it. In your suit, okay? That you won't choke to death on your own sick.
Whole crew got butchered.
Enough. Whoever put out this welcome gift for us is long gone, and they left behind a big-ass ship that must have some valuables still on it. So get scavenging.
Bring your old ass on board too, then.
You all have your orders. Hurry up and do your job so we can get back home.
You right. Do I? Yeah, let's just do a buddy system. We'll be alright. Alright. Ah, damn. Wish just smacking those heads. Hell no. I got my nigga quality. Damn. I don't even know who I can call this. We got a sink. This Jedediah head ass.
Ooh.
All right, let's go.
If I stare at these too long, I might be the one throwing up in my suit.
Shit, it is what it is. They already dead. All right, where we going?
It's not like the pirates took down some creaky old ship. This thing was practically brand new.
You said someone working on the inside? If lost, thank God for pings.
I've got an intact QPU here.
Okay.
Nice find.
I wouldn't be me if I didn't loot though. Never mind. Ain't shit here. I swear we shot like a buddy shit. Oh my god, that shit just hurt. Like, okay. So we have gravity boots on, right? But we know, like, the way that this ship is built, that this would be the bottom floor. But it's weightless, so no matter where we go, anywhere's the bottom floor. How do I know if I'm upside down or not? Like, could my blood rush through my head since I'm like this? Even though, nah, not really. No, for you. I'm never gonna be an astronaut. Don't
fuel,
need to ask these
oxygen,
questions.
Oxygen, scrap metal goes in here.
Cannot jump, bruh. Oh my god, I found a body. Ooh, can I light? Hold on. Push it over there. Alright, come back down. Alright, bring your ass this way. You went back up. I was like, if I could take it to the heads, I could. Nah, that is not okay. Oh, wait a minute. It's kind of like this one game I was playing. Never mind. Okay, this is fine.
There must have been one hell of a battle here.
Doesn't look like a typical pirate attack to me.
I agree. Maybe they were looking for something big and couldn't find it. Left the heads to try and scare off anyone else.
About this area.
Or maybe they were a bunch of psychotic Pashangwalas.
Get your ass moving and we won't have to find out.
You right, my fault. But I'm looting for real, you know, because isn't that what we do? There's a panel. Cut straight. I cut that shit so fast.
This looks like a fabricator of some kind. Maybe for material printing? Do we?
Yes! Gimme!
Oh my god. Would y'all go to space, real talk? Like if you had the opportunity.
Okay, time to scavenge.
Drummer. Looks like the officer's section is still intact. Go check it out.
On it.
You know the military. The brass always hoards the best shit.
Alright.
Let's hope so.
Got a water recycler.
Clean palladium.
How does that work? You like suck it up in a gun and you can.
UNN officers always keep a backup water recycler for themselves.
Selfish UNN Nakanji princess. Always looking out for themselves.
I don't like her voice.
Every army in history has been the same way. A lucky few call the shots and reap the rewards. The rest are cannon fodder.
Commanders, this is Private Takabe. The pirates have asked me to report the following. All crew members, except for those barricaded in the officers' quarters, have been killed or captured. The pirates do not wish to kill anyone else. If you open the gate now and allow them to complete their search, no more lives will be lost. And if you do not comply, oh God, please don't.
Let me guess, they didn't comply.
This map would be helpful if all the pieces were still together.
I don't know what they said.
No such luck. I did run a phase array scan. Everything matched the LiDAR, except for one gap in the captain's quarters.
Hold on.
I'll check it out when I get in there.
Oh God, give me this air filter.
Not a lot of particulates in the air filter. Virgil, how long do you think the bodies have been like this? A couple of days?
That's my assumption, after analyzing the footage of the heads and the remnants of the precipitating battle.
What have you noticed about the battle?
Well, nothing about this attack seems random or impulsive. And yet, what was it all for? There's no clear motive. Very odd.
It could be in something on the ship that we just don't know about, because they did say something about opening doors. I'll figure it out. I'm gonna take it here.
Last time Khan smoked a cigar on the ship, Maya had to spend half the day cleaning out the air filter.
That's tough. Just hacked with anything?
So, about that. It's a fingerprint lock. You're going to need to find the right hand. An officer.
Ooh, it gotta be that.
Baka.
Good news. The logs show that there was one out in the crew mess hall. Second Corporal Horowitz.
All right.
Might be difficult to get his body back to the door, though.
Don't need all of him.
Oh, God.
Damn. Don't tell me it's him. I don't like how his body actually is. That's crazy. Oh.
Europa's Bane. Anyone heard of it?
It's one of Toussaint Zapata's ships. Ah, fuck. Should've known.
Who is that?
Latest pirate flavor of the month. Led a mining strike on Europa. Stole a few ships. Mm-hmm. Now self-employed as a full-time murdering psychopath.
UNN has been giving her a wide berth. If she wanted to take out this ship, it means she had a good reason.
Or she's just a murdering psychopath.
Got it.
Thanks. Maya, I'm in the mess hall. Time to find an officer.
I've linked the personnel records to your terminal. Try scanning the bodies and see if you get a match.
None of these people are. The test is blood.
Looks like the crew tried to mount a defense here.
Yeah, the good this is the pirate.
Those poor people.
Alright, this gotta be the officer. Well, let me call Khan.
Another pirate corpse. That makes two in here.
Better than none.
You know anything else about this Toussaint? Where she's from?
The thing about murderous rampaging pirates, they tend to be a little mysterious.
Was he flipping them off? I thought he was flipping him off before he died. I was like, he liked that. How's your body just sitting there? You know what? Never mind. All right. I bet you're the captain or officer.
This is awful. Have you ever seen anything like it?
Never mind.
No.
Not even on Ceres?
Not even on Ceres. Pashang.
Check the shoulders. UNN officers have those fancy bars.
See your shoulders, my boy. Ain't no way it's the first person. I don't see no bars on your shoulder. It ain't you. Is it you?
I know pirates are vicious, but this is...
You hear stories about people who spend too long off station. Go Bic Pagal.
Bic Pagal? My belter is...
It means really fucking crazy.
Oh, it's you. I can't even see
That's
his shoulders,
one.
Though.
Poor Arthur.
He ain't got no bars. Oh. His wrist?
Sorry about this.
Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Alright, let's head back.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Rayan, what's happening?
An accident. My leg. It's stuck.
Lota, you're the accident.
Keep holding. I'll be right there.
Drummer, whatever mess he's got himself into, make sure the containment vault is secure. We cannot afford to lose it.
Captain, Rayan's back suit is...
Not now! Drummer, get your ass over there.
On my way.
Fuck what he talking about. I'm about to go help my boy. Not doing any of that.
My leg. Samalo, drummer. Samalo.
Hold still. We'll see what we can do. What happened?
Unexploded charge, I think. Pirates must have left it behind.
Pashang, you didn't scan first.
Drummer, his suit is punctured and losing pressure. You need to release the vault and patch him now, or he could die.
Belay that! That vault has O2, fuel, armaments. We can't afford to lose it.
I don't give a fuck about delaying shit. I'm helping him. Helping my boy.
Hold on.
Kaka, what are you doing?
Fuck that, bro.
You're welcome.
I'm signaling Virgil to come check on him, but vitals look stable. You did the right thing, Kamina.
Bullshit. See if you feel that way in a few weeks when we're running out of supplies.
He's right, Bharatna. You're a disgrace to Beltaloda.
It's done.
Bro. He's still one of ours, gang. We'll find something else. Alright. Oh, yeah, I gotta find out laser. We gotta find a laser real quick. I just gotta hope I find it. We're so close to whatever. Is this Mars? Nah. It just look like it. Is it? I can't tell. Look, there's another vault over here, bro. We'll be fine. Do I gotta come down this way? What's this?
OPA graffiti on the outside of the containment vault? How dumb can you get?
I don't even know what that means.
Last time Khan smoked a cigar on the ship,
oh, that's just, all right,
Maya had
here.
To spend half the day cleaning out the air filter.
I want to see where his arm come out of. Never mind. She just pulled it out. Oh, she cut it just straight the whole hand off.
You're in.
Let that hoe slide
Let's
off.
See what these UNN bitch-dots kept themselves.
Then Damn. Again, I never went in any room.
Looks like the Urshanabi's last stand.
Damn.
They don't even get to finish their last words.
That's tough.
This is Christian Abasarala.
Deputy Undersecretary for Peace Operations. I am denying your request for additional support against better hostiles.
What type of
Captain, you lead a well-armed battleship against a single pirate
frigate.
You outnumber them 5-1. I don't give half a fuck what ghost stories you have heard about this Captain Tucson. Do your fucking job, or you can hand me your bars directly when you return to Earth to do whatever disgraced soldiers do after they have been retired. Regards, Christian Abasaralla.
What a garbage-ass captain. What's that? Just gonna let it float, or is that like a bomb? It's gonna blow up. Bruh. What is it?
Even with the skeleton crew, the UNN would massively outnumber the pirates. And still, the pirates cut right through them.
Oh, it's a cigar.
Khan, I have something for you. It's a surprise.
The biggest surprise would be 10 uninterrupted minutes without your voice in my ear telling me how to do my job. Can you give me that?
You know, one of these nights I'm going to sneak into your quarters and smother you to death with your pillow.
Oh, God.
Tell Arlen before you do. I bet that shithead would love to watch.
You know what? Forget about the surprise.
Already forgotten.
This one didn't see any other way out.
God. Look, they can only come in one way. It don't look like they can blow up doors. I have any of my people. One here. One here. One here, yeah, but Joe, you know, one here, see movement, shoot. Hey, dude, I'm in here, behind door like these, just fighting me, you know? Never mind, I die.
Hey, Cap, you need any dead animals for your desk?
Why the fuck would I? Probably still has rabies.
Come on, you're an Earther. You don't want a memento of Earth and its weird mammals?
Do I seem like I missed that shit planet? I've been out here for so long I wouldn't know a ferret if it bit me on the ass.
I'll just leave it here.
Oh God, like, fuck.
Earthers like to visit the parts of their planet that they haven't destroyed yet. I'm no art snob, but I don't think most paintings are done on iron.
Okay.
There you are.
Go ahead and blow this thing out real quick.
Need something. Hopefully no more hands.
Shit, look like you need an eyeball. He looked like the captain.
This looks like it could open that safe.
And the pirates just somehow happened to not see any of this. Check him, their pockets, nothing.
Maybe something good on here. Or maybe a lot of dick pics. Guess we'll see.
Cap,
found something
that
could be something. Transmitting now.
Fuck. That's a lot of data. Alright. Load up the crew and head back. I'll see if there's any gold in this shit pile.
Bro, what about that other storage unit we seen? Fuck it. I I'm working with the game so far. I needed a story-based game. Oh God, all these games are fire though.
Drummer?
Garrett?
Yeah, boss man.
Khan's picking up a short in the fusion coupling. She needs you to take a look.
Oh, I didn't find the crystal.
Is that necessary?
It is, if you want to put this wreck behind us.
I'm on it.
Shit, hold on. Pirate killer.
Despite Khan's nickname, this cannon hasn't killed anything yet. It did break up some pretty large debris, though.
Oh, this is our ship?
This is Drummer, preparing to access the fusion coupling. Stand by.
How I know it. No one's about to try to turn this on while I'm here. Is it a storm?
Maya. The volcano. You have to see this. Maya? Is everything... Sabaka!
Oh, they tried to kill me. Oh, they tried to kill me. Oh, they tried to kill me.
Get me that plant defense up!
Out there.
Yeah.
Okay. To the right.
Follow.
How's she holding on though? That's the real question.
This is the way of it. We all know that. Death is part of the pact we make when we venture into the belt. Drummer was one tough bitch. With her past, I figured she would survive anything. But none of us is immune to the realities of life out here.
He didn't want to split it 50-50.
I know Kamina Drummer. And she wouldn't want us wasting our oxygen on mourning. She'd tell us to get off our asses and get to work. That's the Drummer I know. She'd be looking ahead to the next score, the next burn.
That's right, boss man. I keep my eyes forward. But that makes it a lot harder to watch my back. It's over. You're fucked, Pompa.
How the hell did you-
Sabakawala tried to torch me. Lured me down to the thrusters, hit the engine. Play it off like it was an accident. I bet he was up in the bridge alone before coming down here, yeah?
So what? I was setting new coordinates. How was I supposed to know you were on the hull?
Why don't we pull up the radio logs from the server? Shouldn't take long.
Now I understand. Y'all see what's happening? Drummer's making her move. I always wondered when she would.
Why did you do it? Was there something on that drive I found?
Can you believe this bullshit? You've been planning this since you first stepped on board this ship, haven't you?
I punch that dude in the face. It's a
mutinous bitch.
Ask yourselves, who do you believe? Me? Or the man who has made promise after promise with no payoff?
Darlin, Rayan, take her down to the brig. She's gonna pay for this traitorous bullshit. Do it!
Bro, I ain't do
shit. Maybe he right, Drama. You can be pretty rough on your crew sometimes. But Belta Lorda ain't nothing if we sell each other out to Inyas.
Nah.
I don't think so, Bampa.
Damn skinnies. I should have known. Everybody stay where you are. Stand back. This is still my ship.
Why don't you put that gun down, Captain? We're all crew here. We may be scavengers, but we're not criminals. We follow protocol. We solve disputes with words, not violence. That's how we keep our humanity.
Oh, fuck that.
Give me the gun, Captain. It'll be okay.
You put that gun down, I'm beating his ass. And
she's gonna kill me.
On God.
No one is gonna kill you.
I might.
I won't be so sure about that.
Back off. I'm warning you all.
Why would he even
Captain,
say he's keeping your
it'll
head?
It'll be okay if you just-
Bullshit. Tell it to the skinnies, not me. You wanna see what happens to you when they're in charge of this ship? Maybe we should tell them who you really are.
We got shot. Maya?
Fuck!
Khan? Bro, I was fucking with Khan, bro.
Oh my god. I'm so sorry.
Virgil, this is not your fault, but we need you now.
Oh my god.
What happened to do no harm, asshole?
Are you okay?
I'm good.
Good. I'll man the bridge while you sort out this shit show.
Just don't touch anything! I'll be right there! As soon as Dr. Dipshit here is finished.
I did everything for you, Drummer. I could have turned you over to Dawes 100 times, but I didn't, because we made a deal.
Our deal is dead.
Don't give me the option. I make it. Body, yaddy, 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 yaddy.
Oh, no. Don't you fucking dare. Don't you dare.
Take him to the airlock.
No. No, Drummer. No, let me go. Drummer, no. Please, Drummer, no! Ah!
Am I wrong to let this nigga fly? I might be. But he tried to kill me. Like, he told me to go, and he knew it was gonna start, and didn't tell them to stop. Oh, no, he did it on purpose. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it.
Listen to me, damn it. Drummer, listen to me. The coordinates on that data drive, they're for the MK core. You've never heard of it. That's exactly my point. Look, you were right, okay? I did try and take you out.
I've heard how you ungrateful fucks all talk about me. Why should I let you cash in now? But really, I wanted the profits for myself. Because this score, Drummer. This is the greatest score any scavenger has ever come across.
How could you possibly know that?
I've been at this a long time. When there's a treasure this big, I make it my business to know about it.
Never got any treasure. Look, if you know business.
When you find what's at the other end of those coordinates, the whole system will be on your ass. You'll need me if you want any chance of unloading it. I'm a bastard, okay? I know. But I'm not crazy. Throw me in the brig. You'll be glad I'm still here when the time comes. Listen to me, damn it. Drummer, listen to me.
We'll throw him in the brig. He don't gotta fly. If anything, we'll just use him as bait if anyone tries. He admitted to trying to kill me for some money. We use him, then kill him. Yes, sir, that's the move.
Oh, fuck, Drummer.
I'll punch that man in his mouth.
Thank you, son.
Oh, God. What the fuck is you talking about?
Tie him up.
What now?
I bet some bullshit about that.
We've been locked. Cox forgot to hide our drive signature.
Hashang, of course he did.
Captain?
Captain Drummer! What are your orders?
Prepare to be boarded.
Captain Drummer, what are your orders?
Okay. I heard after this is when it really gets it, you know? I'm gonna just... But let's just skip the credits. Alright, 65% shared a drink with Cox. I didn't even want to share a drink with that man, bro. But I just didn't know how to select anything. It is what it is. 53% of people try to get Khan to like her, you know, because I fuck with Khan already. 32% let him bully him. Bro, like, let him get bullied and then punch him in his face, you know? Like, simple as that. One 1% of people was easily beaten by Maya. 99% of people, Drummer got the upper hand of. How? Who is the 1%? There's no way. Maya prank. Maya didn't play a prank on Drummer. There was a prank. I know. 70% of Drummer protected. 70%. Yeah, I'm God. Like, I'm not letting him lose his leg. The shooting wasn't his fault. I almost spaced you, but shit. Like you said, I don't know anything of what he was talking about. And that's the end of the game, bro. I hope y'all enjoyed it, bro. Make sure y'all comment, watch me on kick.tv. Bubble Chulo, because we're on Kick now. I'm not sure if I said it earlier. Pretty sure I did for the intro. But I'm just letting y'all know. W first episode. We saw some of episode 2, but we're going to finish it off within the week. This video should be uploaded within Monday, on a Monday or on a Friday, because I might post something else on Monday and then have more on Friday. So we'll see what's up. Anyway, love and appreciate y'all. Thank you for coming, bro. And do one thing for me. I always say this. Holla at the